My journey at New Hope for Kids, where grieving hearts heal. Dedicated to grieving hearts. When my dad passed away, I was really sad. So my mom brought me to New Hope for Kids. The first week at New Hope for Kids, I met my best friend, Maria.
Girls, we are here today to raise awareness and funds for New Hope for Kids. It's an honor to have with us today Florida's own season 10 of The Voice semifinalist, national recording artist, and motivational speaker, Sholia Fearing. Please help me in giving her a warm round of applause and welcoming her to the field.
Is it quiet?
hand for the entertaining Sholia Beery. Joining her is four of our New Hope for Kids families. New Hope for Kids provides group grief support for children and families and grants wishes to children with life-threatening illnesses in Central Florida. In addition, since the first Mascot Games 25 years ago, this event has raised over $500,000 for New Hope for Kids. New Hope would like to express their thanks to everyone, young and young at heart, for being here today.
Yes,
you play a song backwards, they have to listen to it, guess what it is, if they know it, they get extra points.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Very cool. So are you ready to get this started?
I know I'm ready, but I do have one question.
You have one question?
I do have one question.
Now, is this for points or is it just a random question?
Random question to everyone in the arena.
Please ask your question.
Who's ready for the 2018 Mascot Games presented by Amway?
Let's get on the field. We're about to bring the mascots on any minute now.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome for today's presentation of the colors of the United States of America. King of the Jungle, will we be able to maintain status from the Kansas City Royals, Slugger? This coyote just might outwit everyone on the field. From the Arizona Coyotes,
he's determined to defend it. From the home to town of the New Jersey. Can you feel the thunder skating up Interstate 4?
As the Gladiator Challenge to show our roots and the start. started something great. In the first round, Truly Nolan Yellow Team will compete against the OUC Green Team. And then the team with the fastest time will be declared the winner after the New York Life Blue Team will compete against the Pizza Hut Red Team. So once again, the team with the fastest time will be declared the winner. I'm now going to turn it over to you while you're standing there with 96.9 the game's credits as a referee.
Follow me, Mr. Cameraman, and my boy Omar as we make our way through. We've got all mascots participating in this game. The first will be two series of obstacle courses. First mascot will go through the first phase. They will run down, tag their partner, what's up, Chuck? And then that next mascot will go through the second phase. Now, once they get through the second phase, we're going to relive, we're going to remake, we're going to redo one of our old-time games. It's a classic, it's Powerball. And the third mascot will grab their ball. They've got to make it into one of the canisters before the defending team's mascot blocks them. They'll have one opportunity. If they drop it, they're out. If they make it, they get those points. Once they do that, they will tag the next mascot, who has to come over, hit the trampoline, just like Sammy is, make it over that rail. But, Ben. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. No. And then the next... Come on. Once in a lifetime. All right, mascots, then the last mascot has to get on their tricycle, make their way all the way down, go through the bin, and whoever does that first, as Mike was saying, is going to win. Now, there's two rounds. First round will be the yellow team taking on the green team. Green team is in effect tonight. And then it will be the blue team taking on the red team. They will be penalized if they don't get the power ball in the basket or if they knock the rail down of the high jump. So, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to begin the mascot games? Are you ready? Somebody say yeah! If you're ready, say oh yeah! Let's count it down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Go! Looks like Captain Pierce threw first. But Shades is close behind, getting a little locked up there. Kingston is up and running. Stuff is waiting. Where are you? Shades is getting locked up. There's the tag. Here comes Stuff. Kingston is out, tags out to Jackson. Jackson, you better hurry, Jackson. It's a timed contest. Here comes him. Louis on his way. Can we make him out? Nitro shot. Oh! Louis gets it in. It's now down to the green. Mascots back up, NJ back up, Devil back up, Finn back up. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a 1 second difference from first to second place. The winner of our first contest goes to Stuff and the Green Team.
Come right in. We're going to first have a round of all the classics, and then we're going to do a second round of the new school. If you're ready to dance, say I am. First up, ladies and gentlemen, let's bring on the blue team.
Here we go.
Sebastian, your time is done.
Let's hear it for the red team. Still done, Sebastian, still done. And now let's bring up our final team for the first round, the yellow team. Yellow team is in place. Let's do this.
to our judges. Judges, what do you say? Just hold up the placard of the colored team that you think should be our first round winner. As we go in, let's see, who's it going to be? All right, going first, blue, blue, and blue. Wow. 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 That was straight up all blue. So what inspires you to vote for blue on that first round?
Great choreography. Loved it.
You're a fan of choreo. All right, I dig it. All right, great choreo. I think their coach is to blame for all that, Angel. He's got some cool dance moves. Right on. I remember back in the teen clubs, we used to rock those dance moves when we snuck in. Anyway, it's round two, ladies and gentlemen. Now it's all new school. The teams will come back out one more time in the same order, do their new school dance moves, or do a new school song, and we'll find out who the winner is. If you want your team to win, let me hear you make some noise. All right. It's time for the new school round, and here they are. Okay, Franklin. Get in your places. All right. You let me know when you're ready. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Here we go. Let me start thinking. Whoa, we got props. Are we ready? Okay. Here we go. Blue team, let's see it. So much. That was nice. Creative. Okay. Now moving on, ladies and gentlemen. Round number two. Final chance to impress the judges. This is the green team. Here we go. Looking at it, but you're our judges, Ed Sanchez. Let's start with you, sir. Who are you going to be voting for in the final round? Is it going to be red, yellow, green, or blue? Whoa, green team gets one. All right, it was tough. Let's see if we can get another green and maybe tie it up as we can do. Oh, the red team gets one. Wow. I don't know if mathematically we're going to even be able to bring out the blue team, but let's see what our final score is.
What's it? No, no yellow, no red, no green. He's going with the blue. It's the blue team.
Congratulations to the blue team for winning our dance contest. Congratulations to the blue team. And now, let's go up into the stands with Jamia. I believe she's got more points.
This is my buddy Omar. Not long ago, he had a birthday. He helps me out in the Mascot Games to make sure I'm keeping in time, keeping the order of things. He has an annual thing that he does. Take that hat off, Omar. Every birthday, he shaves his head. Look at him. He shaves his head. On the count of three, everybody say, happy birthday, Omar. One, two, three. Omar, my good. Oh, he's saying thank you, even though he doesn't have a microphone. All right, here is our halftime recap score. At the end of three games, we've got a tie for third place with the green team at 60 points and the red team at 60 points. Coming in with 80 points is team yellow. And coming in at 100 points is team blue. With our next game, let's throw it over to our MC of the evening, our PA announcer, as it were, Mike with a Y. Mike, what's up?
Hey, thanks, Scotty. Now you know it's time to get back to our games. Our fourth game is the epic home makeover sponsored by CWAT. This game represents new hope for kids moving out of their old home and moving to a bigger location where they now have the resources to help even more families. So, Scotty, without further ado, back to you.
Thank you very much. All right. Let's move back over here, okay, Chan? Let's move back beyond the line. Let's make sure everything is fair beyond the line. I know. Finn, manage your team. All right. This is going to be a very fun game. All the mascots will participate in this contest. Red team will be shooting to the red, yellow, blue, green, and so on and so forth. The idea of the game is to do this. If they go up to the 5-yard line, they can throw the t-shirts. You're just wasting t-shirts away there, Jackson. If they want to shoot them with the t-shirt sling, they have to go back to the 10 yards away from the targets. The first team to knock off all of the boxes from their respective table has to rush to those boxes, and they will spell a word on each one of the tables. The first team to finish their word successfully, there are four letters or symbols in each word that you will see spelled out. They will be the winner of this round of the Mascot Games. So, without any further ado, are you ready for game number four? Make some noise out there. Let's go into the safe zone. Kids, count it down with me in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Home makeover, let's go. I don't think that's right, Finn. I think you might have a letter that's not placed in the right way. There we go. Yes, thank you for turning the O upside down. Appreciate that. Okay, and the third word is four. Everyone say four. And then our final word right over here with Stuff's Green Team is the word kids. Everyone say kids. And it's what it's all about. It's what the Mascot Games have always been about. With me, say New Hope for Kids. Go! New Hope for Kids. Go! Louder! Again! Louder! Let's make some noise for New Hope for Kids and the Red Team!
Welcome to Lala Zootopia. Every happy place. At Lala Zootopia, there's a lot of happy in every sip. For a limited time, all 16-ounce hand-packed beverages like smoothies, frozen cappuccinos, lattes, and milkshakes are only $1.99.
From the red team, Sebastian the Ibis. From the blue team, Rocky. From the green team, Lou Red.
going to get up there. He can't even get into the jousting arena. There you go. It's like air on air. All right, let's see how this little teamwork here. A little New Hope for Kids teamwork. On a count of 18. All right, he's trying. There you go. Watch your hands. Easy with the hands. He's trying. I hope you don't get knocked down first, because that'll just be a darn shame. He's trying, but we've only got an hour left in the show, though, Red. All right, here we go. He's up. He's got his chop stick. Here we go, fans, in 3, 2, 1, go! Uh-oh. Who's going down first? Looks like Sebastian's getting ganged up on. He's trying to maintain his balance. Oh, Robbie's down. Nacho's down. Bring out Champ. From the green team, let's bring out Sir Cece. And from the yellow team, Coyote. Coyote always has his eyes open and the green. Just get up on the thing for crying out loud. All the way up, Howard, let's go. All right, mascots ready. In 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
and the greasy. It goes. All right, let's go into round number five.
Round number five for the red team, it's Rangers Captain. Rangers Captain for the red team. For the blue team, Finn. For the green team, Louie.
Excuse me.
And who better to partner with than the New Hope for Kids? Dave, thank you so much for such a great event. And for the last 25 amazing years, thanks so much.
Awesome. Dave, why don't you give us a little recap? I know you've got your hands full here. Tell us, what does it mean to be going into our 25th year with Mascot Games?
Years. You've been here a lot of times too, alright? So it's very long.